Hi everyone, namaste. We are back with our session on neurotalks and आज हम बात करेंगे vertigo और dizziness के बारे में. कुछ interesting facts बताना चाहूंगी आपको. दुनिया में more than 15% of the population suffers from this disorder and India में alone 180 million people suffer from some sort of confusion, dizziness or वर्टिगो, जिसको हम बेटर डिस्क्राइब करेंगे थोड़ी देर में, इस डिसऑर्डर की वजह से. आज हमारे साथ डॉक्टर प्रियंका वालजरे मैम है एंड शी इज अ सीनियर न्यूरोलॉजिस्ट प्रैक्टिसिंग इन पुणे. सो डॉक्टर, फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन जो हम पूछना चाहेंगे, इसकी अक्सर बोला जाता है कि वर्टिगो इज इजंट अ डिजीज और अ कंडीशन, इट इज अ सिम्टम ऑफ अ कंडीशन. What does this mean actually?
Yeah, actually it is very true because the vertigo is a symptom. क्योंकि vertigo cause करने वाले बहुत सारे disorders हैं and there are at least 10 disorders and 10 different localizations और ये सब diseases vertigo cause करते हैं. So we can say like we say headache is a symptom, vertigo is also a symptom. So it can be caused by many other disorders. So that's why vertigo is a symptom. So it is perfectly right.
Right. So doctor, एक off balance sensation जो vertigo के साथ अक्सर associate होता है, is that the only symptom that we consider with vertigo या जो dizziness के साथ होता है या अलग अलग symptoms होते हैं? And इसका cause क्या हो सकता है?
So पहले मैं first question का answer करती हूँ. And definitely vertigo in layman terms, vertigo is used to describe multiple forms. So it is not only feeling of imbalance, but it can be spinning of surroundings or it can be just some patients who have walking difficulty because of some other disorders and they feel imbalance while walking. They also describe it as vertigo. Okay. But actually it is not a true vertigo. So vertigo is basically spinning sensation of surroundings. कि आपके आजूबाजू का जो environment है, you feel like कि ये थोड़ी देर के लिए घूम रहा है. That is in the true sense, it is vertigo. But there are some other symptoms जो patients को confuse कर सकते हैं और उनको लगता है कि हमें vertigo है. तो in consultation we primarily deal with this कि patient को जो है वो it is real vertigo or it is something else. Because it can be imbalance, it can be blackout. So blackout is completely different. It is not vertigo. And the reasons for blackout are again different. So even imbalance, walking difficulty, even the dizziness, all these are non-specific terms used for the vertigo.
Right. Yeah. Doctor, inka cause kya hota hai? General, is it due to some habits ya koi family history ya kya cause ho sakta hai?
हमने अगर न्यूरोलॉजिकली न्यूरो के जो एक्सेस है उनके बारे में सोचा तो वर्टिगो कैन बी कॉज्ड बाय ब्रेन डिसऑर्डर्स इटसेल्फ. वर्टिगो कैन बी कॉज्ड बाय सम नर्व डिसऑर्डर्स. इवन पेशेंट्स जिनको इनर ईयर के कुछ प्रॉब्लम्स होते हैं उनको इनर ईयर प्रॉब्लम की वजह से भी वर्टिगो होता है. एंड एक्सेप्ट फॉर दैट देर आर सम पेरिफेरल कॉजेस लाइक वर्टिजिनस माइग्रेन. माइग्रेन का एक टाइप है विच कैन प्रेजेंट ओनली विथ वर्टिगो and those patients may not have headache. And except for that, in brain disorders it is very important that if patient has sudden onset vertigo, acute onset with imbalance in walking, they should immediately consult if it is sudden in onset. Okay, because it can be a sign of a paralysis. Because our brain in the posterior circulation is supplied by some vessels and that brain is specifically related to balancing issues. So if blood supply to the posterior part of the brain is decreased, then those patients can present with pure vertigo and they don't get to know that it is paralysis because hand and leg power is completely all right. Yeah. So if sudden onset vertigo is there, definitely they should be consulting doctor urgently. Except for that, as I told, migraine is a very common cause of vertigo and it is way more common than other disorders. The lack of sleep, irregular food habits, stress levels, and even long journeys, all these can precipitate vertiginous migraine. Positional vertigo is one of the very common causes of the vertigo. So in positional vertigo, in our inner ear, like our ear has three parts, आउटर मिडल एंड इनर. सो इन इनर ईयर देर आर देर इज सम एपरेटस इन साइड बोथ द ईयर्स एंड देर आर सम पार्टिकल्स ऑन इट. सो बिकॉज ऑफ द अबनॉर्मल मूवमेंट ऑफ दोज पार्टिकल्स पेशेंट्स गेट वर्टिगो ओनली फॉर फ्यू सेकेंड्स व्हेन दे चेंज हेड पोजिशन. And this positional vertigo is also extremely common entity and it needs to get diagnosed because the treatment is just some corrective maneuvers. It generally doesn't get corrected with any vertigo medicines. Vertigo medicines give temporary relief but main treatment is some daily exercises and corrective maneuvers. Right. So overall these are the common causes of vertigo.
Right. Doctor, are there any triggers that are specific to vertigo? बोल सकते हैं कि जैसे एपिलेप्सी के वक्त एक ऑरा होता है या स्ट्रोक के वक्त फास्ट जो हम बोलते हैं, ऐसा कुछ सेट होता है क्या वर्टिगो के लिए कि प्री वर्टिगो हमें पता रहे कि हाँ अब वर्टिगो स्ट्राइक होने वाला है?
जनरली ऐसे स्पेसिफिक वर्टिगो के पहले अब कुछ होता है एंड बाद में वर्टिगो होता है ऐसे नहीं है. बट अकॉर्डिंग टू रीजन सम सिम्टम्स विच कैन टेल अस कि ये इमरजेंसी वर्टिगो है या मतलब वेदर यू शुड गो टू द गो एंड कंसल्ट डॉक्टर अर्जेंटली और नॉट. सो अगर वर्टिगो के साथ में इम्बेलेंस है, स्वेइंग हो रहा है वॉकिंग में, पेशेंट इज नॉट एबल टू वॉक, ही इज वॉमिटिंग लाइक एनीथिंग और देर इज सम ऑल्टर्ड सेंसोरियम, ही इज ड्राउजी, देन इट इज अ रेड फ्लैग दैट यू शुड बी टेकिंग हिम इमीजिएटली टू कंसल्ट अ डॉक्टर बिकॉज इट इज नॉट अ यूजुअल वर्टिगो विच कैन बी इग्नोर्ड. Except for that, there are positional vertigos which happen only for few seconds after changing head position. And about vertiginous migraine, which is very common, many times it is associated with this neck pain and pain over the occipital region. So, in some patients, first the neck pain and headache starts and after that they get vertigo. In some patients, just vertigo starts and after that, after half or 1 hour, they get that headache. So this is the generally symptom complex.
Correct. Doctor, are there any tips jo ek patient, vertigo patient ko, aapne, as you rightly covered ki before the vertigo strikes ya vertigo jab aata hai, wo kaise handle karna hai, wo aapne bahut acche se explain kiya. Aisa kuch hai jo ek patient after aapke visitation ke baad, aapke consultation ke baad ek patient ko kya karna chahiye, uske kya tips hote hai? That's one. And also on the medication side, doctor, what do you recommend ki kis type ke generally medications pe inko prescribe kiya jata hai aur kya hame dhyan rakhna chahiye is cheez pe?
So important thing ek main batana chahti hu ki doctor ke paas se jaane ke baad jo duration ke liye aapko dawai di hai utna hi duration aapko leni hai. If you finish with that, you have to come and ask before repeating it. क्योंकि I have seen many patients कि उनको vertigo के लिए कुछ symptomatic medicine prescribe किए जाते हैं and then they keep taking it for months together. So the symptomatic management of vertigo के लिए जो medicines है which don't treat the cause of the vertigo. तो वो जो medicines है they suppress this vestibular apparatus which lies behind our ears. And if it is chronically suppressed, then it can cause some abnormal symptoms. Right. And it is very difficult then to take out of these medicines to those patients. So generally, it is a very short course. So patients should not keep taking them because they are feeling better. They should ask the doctor that how many days it should be taken. Other thing, after going to the doctor, if it is not reduced, they should report it immediately. They should not think ki abhi nahi ja raha hai, toh let it be. It is not very big symptom because there are some alternative treatments. Whenever you are consulting a neurologist or a doctor, it is like we give a standard line of treatment. But there are some patients who may need something stronger than that, or there may be some other cause which may not get detected in the first visit. So you should, if the symptoms are not stopped after, suppose, specific duration of the treatment, you should again come back because then we can do some other investigations and we can try some different medications.
Correct. Doctor, last question that I would like to ask is, a lot of neurological disorders have a lot of stigma associated with it and aksar kya hota hai, because awareness nahi hai is baare mein, family members, caregivers, inko idea nahi hota hai ki kaise handle karna hai. Similarly, vertigo के लिए भी how would you recommend कि family, caregivers ये कैसे deal करें इसके साथ? And is it should we advise them towards a more surgical approach, or should we advise them more towards a physical therapy approach for handling vertigo?
फर्स्ट एंड फॉरमोस्ट इज दैट कि जब पेशेंट को वर्टिगो होता है तो इट इज वन ऑफ द वेरी डिसेबलिंग कंडीशन. सो दैट टाइम इवन दोज विच हैव बिनाइन कॉजेस ऑफ वर्टिगो, मतलब जो ठीक होने वाले हैं या जो आगे जाके बढ़ के कुछ प्रॉब्लम नहीं करने वाले हैं, ऐसे कॉजेस भी बहुत सीवियर वर्टिगो कॉज करते हैं. सो दैट टाइम फैमिली सपोर्ट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. Like patient needs some assistance, may need some assistance during that time, which family should provide. Except for that, what was the other question you asked? Except for the family, what family can do?
Apart from that, it was whether they should take a more surgery approach or a more physical.
So, so surgery is indicated only in few cases of vertigo, in which some brain tumor, we call it as a caustic neuroma. So these tumors occur exactly at the vestibular nerve. And they compress this nerve, or they occur from that nerve, and that is the reason it causes vertigo. So if we find something like that, then only there is the need for surgery. All other causes of vertigo, like paralysis, positional vertigo, vertiginous migraine, or vestibular neuritis, all these diseases are generally a medical management. In case of paralysis, it is very important that if patient has acute onset vertigo and imbalance and the stroke is suspected, if they reach within 4-4.5 hours, then we can do thrombolysis, and then that can be very beneficial. So that is one of the alarming cause where patient should not delay. Because we have seen many cases that they are having this since 2 days and they feel ki nahi ye to chakkar hai, chala jayega. And when we see them and we get scanned done, and then it is actually a paralysis. So if that patient reaches within time, then it can be recovered. So that's why this awareness is very necessary.
All right. Great. I think we had a wonderful session today and kafi kuch pata chala vertigo ke bare mein. अगर आपको कोई भी doubts है या आप डॉक्टर प्रियंका मैम का consultation देना चाहते हैं, you can contact us on the details that are mentioned below. Also, I would like to let everyone know that iCarbon is working very hard towards creating brainstroke and neurological awareness amongst all. So do like our videos and keep following us, and we shall be back soon with more. All right.